the Enel Aurora site, and what's unique about this project is that we've added in an agrivoltaics. And what agrivoltaics is that intersection between agriculture and photovoltaics.
Right now is the critical time to figure out how to do photovoltaic design in ways that provide more benefits to agriculture and ecosystems.
We need our bees. And so if we can create these pollinator oases that are essentially like private partnerships with creating an oasis for pollinators that will last 30 plus years, we can then create zones around bees for agrivoltaics on pollinator dependent crops.
We are thinking rigorously about how to improve the ecological and agricultural compatibility of the solar design.
It takes many years to establish the native prairie soil, but once you reach that plateau, then yes, the very minimal amount of maintenance will be required to run the plant.
Now, it's very important for me because it creates hope for my kids and their future, to leave the world a better place than we found it.
When I hear stories of our local landowners, like the farmer next to us, and how successful his plants are because we have a pollinator-friendly habitat right beside his farm, it certainly makes me feel proud that now we're able to provide that. And again, it's creating that sustainable plant and creating shared value in our community.